This robot's called Bo, and we wanted to give children the context of fun, play, things like music, stories, as a way, as the context in which they learn programming. Children program using a touch device like an iPad, and this is a demo app that we've created for children, for example, to teach Bo how to play music, and in that entire context, is they learn aspects of programming. We believe that programming is one of those essential skills in the coming years, especially in the 21st century, as kids are growing up surrounded by technology, surrounded by computers and software all around them. And it doesn't matter whether you want to grow up to be a programmer or to be an architect or to be a chef or to be a teacher, being able to understand technology, being able to understand software, being able to decompose that and understand how programming works.
MIP is essentially a robot toy, so his main purpose is fun and balancing around the house and a lot of gameplay. He's got racing, path tracing, boxing, soccer, a lot of different gameplay. He also does a lot of dancing. He enjoys music very much.